Hello everybody, Wild Bill for America here. Thank you for watching. Once again, I am proud of the American people. For years, we have just taken whatever the media wanted to shove down our throats. But today, the propaganda media got a well-deserved smackdown by the American people. The propaganda television show, All American Muslim, is losing its sponsors in droves because Americans are finally standing up and saying, stop lying. We will no longer tolerate the foolishness of political correctness being shoved down our throats. Now, one of the businesses that pulled their support is Lowe's Home Improvement Stores, and I salute them for having the courage to demand truthfulness in the media. Hollywood, living in its usual fantasy world, tried to portray Islam as being as American as apple pie, but as usual, Hollywood has it wrong. In every nation where Islam has been allowed to flourish, it has destroyed the host culture and dragged the population into slavery. The Jewish, Christian, Hindu, and Buddhist populations of the Middle East, Africa, and Asia have been slaughtered. England, Spain, the Philippines, Norway, and France are in the process of being overrun, their police unable to curb the violence. In nations where Islam rules supreme, Sharia law is enforced by mob violence. Women are whipped into submission and children are taught to hate anyone who is not Muslim. What is it about liberals and totalitarian politics? Why do they choose the slavery of socialism or communism or Islam over American freedoms? Gee, what could possibly go wrong there? Why is it that freedom-loving Americans have to fight continually to keep freedom alive in this nation? Islam is not compatible with American values, and politicians who go all in for Islam cannot be trusted. Ted Lieu, a California Democrat, strike one and two, is doing his best Obama imitation by threatening to pass legislation to force Lowe's to advertise on that TV show. Strike three, Ted. This is a free nation, not a dictatorship, but being a California Democrat, I'm not surprised that you don't know the difference. So today, I'm going to do something important in the fight for American freedoms. I'm going to the local Lowe's Home Improvement Store, and I'm going to spend a couple $100 on their stuff, whether I need it or not. And I'm going to tell the manager that I, from now on, am going to be a regular customer of Lowe's because they did the right thing. Do you want to make a difference? Go do the same thing. Make a purchase and tell the manager why. I guarantee you that message will travel up the Lowe's chain of command to the top. Please go and do that because you know the loony lefties who watch my videos so they can throw a tantrum will be going to their Lowe's just so they can do that wah 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 thing in the manager's face, and we need to defeat them soundly. This is Wild Bill for America. Thank you for watching and God bless America again.